And new details on that historic Tustin blimp hangar destroyed in last week's fire. Officials say it will be demolished over the next 2 days. Water trucks will stage on the far side of the hangar to saturate the debris and keep dust and toxins from dispersing. The AQMD will continue to monitor air quality around the area. There is concern that recent Santa Ana winds could spread toxic debris from the blaze all across Orange County.